taken this patriotic action because we believe that President Muhammad Buhari-led corruption-weakened government is just sourcing for funds to consolidate the APC government looting jamboree and use the leftover to prosecute the 2023 general election, and not for the pretense of infrastructure development which is shortly presented to the National Assembly. We therefore condemn the rubber stamp leadership of the Senate for forcing through the approval of the loan by the Senate, even when senators had not seen the breakdown of the loan expenses as required by law. The Senate leadership has clearly shown it is not on the side of the people and it is not representing the Nigerian people for their selfish interests. Their unpatriotic stand on national issues and lack of vision has become all the more apparent and have turned the Senate into a chamber fueled by political hallelujah boys. Fellow Nigerians, the exchange rate of the dollar due to certain vagaries, including gross mismanagement of our economy, is now chasing 400 naira to a dollar. This means that at this rate, the 22.7 billion loan will be equivalent of 9 trillion and 8 billion naira only. This is more than the entire 2019 budget and just a little less than the entire 2020 budget. We have asked the court to grant the following prayers: a declaration that having regard to the provisions of Section 17, Section 20, Section 21, Section 22, and Section 27 of the Debt Management Office Establishment Act, the first and second defendant being the federal government and President Buhari, while acting in concert with the third and fourth defendant being the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Finance, cannot undertake any external loan or borrowing on behalf of the Federal Republic of Nigeria without adhering to the National Borrowing Program for the succeeding financial year as may be presented before and duly approved by the National Assembly. A declaration that it is unconstitutional, unlawful, and ultra-virus the executive powers of the President to undertake to borrow external loan or participate in the negotiation and acquisition of any external loan without proper legislative framework and approval of the National Assembly in an openly debated, considered, and deliberated session of the Parliament, where the details of such external borrowing, project financing, and projected repayment modalities will be openly debated and considered by the legislature. A declaration that the purported approval of the National Assembly for the external borrowing by the President, having not been done in accordance with the legislative procedure of open debate and consideration of executive requests, is null, void, and of no effect whatsoever. A declaration that the exercise of the executive powers of the President vis-à-vis the acquisition of external loans and its expenditure on any project cannot be carried out in a lopsided manner without taking into account the interests of all the component federating units, or in a manner that ensures predominance of some states or geopolitical zones over others, or imbalanced economic development or disregard to the entrenched principle of federal character.